applause, a new lab coat, and a $3,000 grant, all for Lacy West, one of Missouri Valley Middle School's brightest teachers and a winner of this year's State STEM Teacher Award.
I was super excited, got a little emotional. As soon as I knew that the STEM program was here, I knew that there's a possibility it was for my grant.
For 7 years, West has made it her mission to show her 7th and 8th graders how science impacts their everyday lives.
Everything around us is science. I want my kids to have that passion and love science. I have kids that will leave my classroom and say, I love science, I love how you teach.
This clip sent to the governor's STEM Advisory Council shows West students engaged while learning about forensics and fingerprint analysis. Her family and coworkers say she wears her passion on her sleeve.
In my 11 years of education, Lacy West stacks up there with some of the best teachers I've ever worked with.
She has a deep caring for all the kids, and it's just been that way ever since she's taught.
When asked what she'll do with the grant, West wants to expose her kids to STEM education outside the classroom.
I would love to be able to be like, this is how you could use this in the real world. So I've been thinking about field trips that are career-based.
And guys, West will also head to Des Moines in February. Governor Kim Reynolds is slated to recognize her and 5 other teachers across Iowa for their contributions to STEM education. Live in the newsroom, Jose Zozaya, KETV NewsWatch 7.